Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest TV, 2 Minute Tuesdays. In this week's episode, we'll be talking about a 3D printing support cleaning apparatus, the SCA 3600. The introduction of the SCA 3600 represents a leap forward in both the technology and ease of use inherent in removing dissolvable supports. The SCA 3600 is essentially a water bath which dissolves support material from FDM parts. Parts that feature structural overhangs greater than 45 degrees require support material during a build. Think of it as a temporary scaffolding extruded alongside the base material to support the part layer by layer as it's built. Upon completion of a print, support can be either torn away manually or dissolved in a solution. It is extremely efficient in terms of its cleaning envelope to build size ratio. It fits parts up to 16 inches by 14 inches by 16 inches and is only 23 by 37 by 43 inches. It weighs 160 pounds and is on heavy duty casters for easy mobility. It even includes an extra basket for small parts so they don't get lost during your cleaning cycle. A really unique feature is its temperature presets for materials. It has settings for ABS, PC, and nylon, which all have different types of support material. It even has an option to allow it to remove supports from PolyJet parts, a totally separate technology from FDM. This marks a huge advantage over prior options for large clean stations, both in its reduced size and in its ability to easily control temperature. If you would like to see this new system in action, we would be glad to give you a live demonstration here at our headquarters in Branchburg, New Jersey, or at one of our partner facilities. Just give us a call and we'll be glad to set it up for you. Well, that concludes this episode of 2 Minute Tuesdays. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.